radical activists are holding our country's economy hostage. Quite frankly, this is getting ridiculous.
And they attorneys and bougie furnishing. This is mutiny, boast the truth to debate for community life. This is a revolt on your regal eagles and symbols of evil. Both houses and all steeples. The control freak, 5-0 type of people. And this is protest, see, no bless obligation, you SOBs. And we boot the streets, the peeps, the breaches. Besiege the wall to greet then defeat them. This is tactical, battle rap that gon' combat they capital. That true radical map for collapses and aftermath that about to happen. Like, this is sabotage and cause for a long pipe bomb type song. Movement building, force unyielding on the streets and field till we build to millions, man.
We started this in support of our neighbors, the Wet'suwet'en. We are the Get Down Nation. We stand together against Canada at this point.
The Wet'suwet'en are a nation. It's their territory. And Canada doesn't have a treaty with them. It's theirs. So what they did by going in there and removing them is, like, hyper illegal.